Okay, this is a Whirlpool top load washer. I can go into the diagnostic mode and it says that I have a motor fault. When you go to just a normal old wash, it tries to start. You can hear the motor kick in. Wait 1 second, you'll hear it. Nothing happens. It just kicks in and stops. The water won't turn on. Nothing else happens. It can't get past that sensing cycle. And that's all you get. What is wrong with this thing? Somebody please help me.